That's it.
I was away from the stage for so long, Steve. I wasn't around at the height of, let's say, when the Beatles and the Ronettes toured together, when the Beatles came to the States. I wasn't on the tour.
No?
No. And I sang lead on all my songs, so it was like John Lennon and Paul are saying, where the hell is Ronnie, you know? And they had a lookalike cousin to take my place, but I wasn't, and that was at the height of the Ronette's career.
I didn't know
you
that.
You know, and, she's got to be in the studio, she's got to be in the studio. So it took me away, and then I got married, of course.
Mm-hmm.
So I never sang on stage for like 7 years.
So when did you finally meet them? How did you finally meet the, you know, Paul and John? Yeah.
I knew them before. When we were at the Ronettes went over to England.
Right.
And this is before Beatlemania, before they came to America. And Decca Records gave the Ronettes a party. And the Beatles had saw us on, what show was that? A Saturday night at the London Palladium, or Sunday night at the London Palladium.
Right.
And they said, we've got to meet these girls with the black hair, long black hair. And they came to our record party. And that's when we first met them, before they came to America. So when they got to America, first person they called, Ronnie, we're prisoners here. Get us out of here, you know. So I knew them before they were even famous. And the Rolling Stones were our opening acts on that particular tour.
Oh, how about that?
You're still here? Video's over. You can subscribe to our channel. Click on the logo for more great content from New Jersey 101.5. Comment, share, click another video. This one's done.